If you find mathematics boring, then it is taught by the wrong person to you. Hello and welcome to Matho Genius. This channel is all about math. So, if you give me 5 minutes, I just want to talk about mathematics. How it is so beautiful and why it is so important. First thing super cool about mathematics is that you won't need any special equipments, millions of dollars or lots of people to see the wonders in math. You just need is your mind. Mathematics is pure. It does not rust or decay. It only needs your mind, your thoughts to make it work. Mathematics goes beyond the real world. But the real world, everything you see is ruled by it. Mathematics is a universal language. It doesn't matter from where you are, in which country do you live, which language do you speak. Mathematics is same for everybody. In fact, it is quite possible that mathematics will be the common link between ourselves and any aliens we met one day. Right. Okay, so question. Where did mathematics came from? So, nobody is certain about it. But mathematics may be simply a part of us. Even people without mathematical training can use their fingers to count, can use basic logic to solve things, and can recognize different properties of shape. Mathematics is logical, fun, and challenging. Mathematics is challenging to your mind, giving it a tonic to work better. And this is the thing that makes math fun. There is nothing better than working on different puzzles and then getting a breakthrough. Mathematics is applied. Mathematics has a wide application in engineering, physics, chemistry, and most of the other sciences. The major discoveries and inventions human did have mathematics at their heart. And it is widely used in both information technology and communication. These owe their very existence due to mathematics. Accountants, economists, and business people use it every day. The weather is predicted using the powerful mathematical modeling. And your favorite computer game has inside it a lots of mathematical equations that work out and how everything moves and behaves in your game. So, your favorite computer game also have mathematics inside it. Mathematics is an adventure. There is always new things to discover and learn, and it will never cease to amaze you how neatly and beautifully it all fits together. Mathematics is not always easy, I know, but have you ever heard about any adventure which has no challenges? Mathematics is a tonic to our brain. It helps us to learn new things, mastering new methods, and solving new puzzles. So enjoy it and have fun.